A Milwaukee man is arrested in a Craigslist sex sting.
The suspect could spend 40 years in prison. 30-year-old Justin Clark, he's charged with one count of using a computer to facilitate a child sex crime. According to the complaint, Clark posted an ad on Craigslist seeking a sex slave. Investigators say that he began talking with what he thought was a 15-year-old girl, but was actually a Waukesha County detective. A meeting was arranged at a Waukesha gas station, and Clark was arrested.
The surprise for these predators is they think that they're conversing with a 15-year-old girl or a 14-year-old boy, and in actuality, they're conversing with a 45-year-old veteran detective.
If convicted, Clark could spend, again, 40 years in prison and pay a $1,000 fine.